queen. Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
Sasha Banks, so technically gifted, so unforgiving and punishing to her opponents.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
Sasha Banks making a move in full control.
Sasha Banks is really on the attack now.
Here comes the boss.
Oh, nasty impact.
Running clothesline.
All measured up.
Oh, right to the back. Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Over and over again.
Sasha Banks making sure everyone knows that she's the boss.
Face crusher. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Sasha Banks is obsessed with hogging the spotlight, and if her opponent's smart, she'll capitalize on Banks' ego.
Hogging the spotlight? What are you even talking about, Corey?
Banks is obsessed with letting everyone know she's the boss this and the boss that. Eventually, she'll be too busy bragging to the WWE Universe to focus on the match, and that will be the perfect opening.
I have to give Sasha Banks credit for being a student of the game. We all know she idolizes Eddie Guerrero, and I believe Eddie would be very proud of how the boss carries herself in WWE.
Guillotine applied.
Back at the upper hand.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done? Running clothesline.
Setting up for a
neckbreaker.
Oh. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
So ruthless. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Beautiful drop kick. And she's getting fired up here. She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards. To elaborate on what Corey said about Sasha's admiration for Eddie Guerrero, Banks has pulled some of Eddie's old tricks to gain an advantage over her opponent.
Yeah, she's used the old pretend your opponent hits you with a foreign object while the ref's not looking trick a few times. Classic Eddie trap.
Oh, ouch! A quick finish! Can she do it?
One, two.
No, a kick out for Sasha Banks.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
All the way up and around the world.
Great athleticism from Banks.
Nice head scissors.
Oh, now it's the boss with a little smack talk. Neckbreaker.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is. Ooh, nice back rotation suplex.
Hey, Byron, just like you, bankrupt. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Get closer.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, God, face first!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. What an inverted DDT. Look at this. Here we go, guys. Dragon Sleeper. It's the Dragon Sleeper.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Had it scouted.
A spinning leg lariat. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just
finish the job.
She's out. She keeps the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
I can't believe she...
Oh, no.
Someone covered.
Just a huge win for Sasha Banks.
Yeah,